the last word before morning commission comes out of my brain. It's called Extreme Makeover. It's actually a sequel on an early piece that I wrote called Extreme Makeover, which is based on music by Viktor Ilyich Tchaikovsky. This, of course, is based on the music of Ludwig van Beethoven. But it's called Extreme because what I'm trying to describe in the music is what's going on in this genius head of Mr. Beethoven in those days. It's not one melody that's here, it's two, three, four, sometimes five melodies at the same time. This is what happens in the piece. It's basically 95% all the music of Beethoven, but transformed, sometimes enlarged, taken out of context, taken back into context. I hope you enjoy it, and I would like to dedicate this performance to my dear friends from Bangkok, Mr. Extremely nice and generous, so I hope you enjoy it. Extreme Makeover.